Fudge!
Are you serious?
Show us you're a man! You can't let him win!
Hey! I can't watch this!
No! Dodge! Watch out!
Concentrate on yourself and staying calm. That is the state of a serene mind.
Like a polished mirror. Concentrate only on your mind.
This'll finish you off!
Oh, come on.
Hey! Hey! This isn't happening!
No! Dodge!
Show some courage!
I just can't stand rats!
Hey! What are you waiting for?
Don't let that tank get you!
This isn't happening!
No! Dodge!
What are you waiting for?
Don't let that tank get you!
Are you serious?
No! Dodge!
There! Go!
Watch out!
Hey!
No! Dodge! Watch out! Show us you're a man!
There! Go!
Ew! I just can't stand rats! You scampering rat! You're mine!
Damn. What should I do?
Concentrate on yourself, on staying calm. That is the state of a serene mind.
Like a polished mirror. Concentrate only on your mind.
This will finish you off!
Oh, I did an ultimate takedown. Oh, can I be finally defeated?
Iwao was killed by Lundy. How cruel can fate be?
Please tell me, why did Lundy kill my father?
He was like you. Vengeance.
Vengeance?
Lundy avenged the death of his father, Sun Min Zhao.
Do you remember Sun Min Zhao?
Ah, so
Sun Min Zhao. That name.
Landi's real name is Long Sun Zhao. He is the son of Sun Min Zhao. Landi believed that Sun Min Zhao was killed by your father, Iwao Hazuki.
That can't be true. Father would never kill.
I'd like to believe that myself, but I don't know what really happened.
You don't?
But I do know that Sun Min Zhao died, and that Iwao brought Zhao's mirrors to Japan.
The mirrors?
Sun Min Zhao was my best friend. If he had lived, he would have become a legendary martial arts master.
My father had this mirror.
Oh, this is... There's no mistake. It's the mirror once owned by Sun Min Zhao.
Lundy took the dragon mirror when he came to kill my father.
Is that so?
I don't want to listen to these depressing stories. I want to know about this mirror here. What the hell is this, huh?
When this phoenix mirror is paired with the dragon mirror, the two form a key.
A key?
Yes. A key to the treasures hidden away in order to revive the Jing Dynasty.
Woo-hoo-hoo! Did you hear that? Treasures, he said. I told you, my hunches are always right. And how do we get this treasure, huh?
Excuse me. Could you turn out the lights and light the candle?
Sure.
You should see this.
What's the show?
Seven lights indicate the location of the treasure.
Where is that?
A single mirror is not enough.
What?
Only when this is combined with the light pattern from the dragon mirror will we know.
There's no way of finding out with only the phoenix mirror.
There is a clue. You must go to Guilin.
Guilin?
There is a place where Zhao and Iwao trained when they were young.
My father?
Go to Bailu village in Guilin. The mirrors are made of phantom river stone found only in that village. The descendants of the one who made the mirrors live there too. You might find more information there.
Bailu village.
Lundy is headed there as well.
Lundy has gone to Guilin?
Okay.
go! You're leaving for Guilin.
Yeah.
Don't push yourself too hard.
You were a lot of help. Thank you.
This is from Ren.
From Ren? Coins. Both sides are heads? This one, both are tails. Ren.
Ren got you again.
I'll keep them as tokens.
See you, Joe.
Goodbye, my. Oh, I'm gonna miss them.
He's gone.
Always taking off without even saying goodbye.
Yeah, we'll be all right. I'm sure of it.
Yeah.
We'll see him again.
Really? The treasure of the Qing Dynasty. This is getting interesting.
Okay, let's keep on going. Huh? Wait, hold on.
He's calling me.
What was that last move?
One of the Ba Da Chao, Ba Ji Chuan. Demon's Triangle.
Demon's Triangle.
Thank you.
The move is explained in here.
Take it.
Yes. Landy has left for Guilin.
Guilin. Here.
This is...
Look at this, Shuang.
Oh, it's so pretty. Where did you get this?
Doesn't matter. Give me your hand.
I don't wish you to follow the same path as my brother, striking with hatred and eventually destroying yourself. I don't want you to follow such a path.
I can understand how your brother felt. You know too how he felt. I won't die. Your brother must be alive somewhere as well.
Okay, I think we'll find you there. I think I'm finally getting close, I can finally complete this game. I think I'm somewhere close to it. Okay, let me give people stuff. Okay, I don't know why that kid has jumped. I think he committed suicide or something. I don't know what he's doing. If you like the video, please like, subscribe, and please press the like button and leave a comment, please. And I'll see you in the next video of Shenmue 2.